Greetings everyone, so my friend Dancer98 back at it again with the next reaction. So here we have the Kamen Rider build section of the compilation. So let's see how this is. I mean, this is an interesting suit design, I won't lie about that. It's going to be interesting to see what they do with this. Looks like a pretty complicated belt too. So let's see what happens. I have this at 1.5 speed to help out with the rabbit tank? Cross Z, huh? What are his builds? Well then. Why was he sparking on that one? Is it not the original holder? Did he just not do it right? Or is it something else? Wait, they have bottles too? Robot jelly. So, Kamen Rider Rabbit Tank, the original guy here, the red and blue one, seems to be kind of like a gunpla build, while these guys seem to be made from beakers? Someone's gonna have to explain that to me, like, why the two different ways to transform? Like, one seems to be a beaker, the other one seems to be the snap connectors.
Yeah.
Jesus. Jesus. Yeah, that's a lot of builds. Kamen Rider Grease, Kamen Rider Build Gentle, so Grease, Build, Mad Rogue, Prime Rogue, and Kamen Rider Cross Z Magma, huh? Well then, those are some powerful looking ones. Someone take over people or something? Prototype. They even said it wasn't a perfect build, huh? There it is. Yeah, that's what I was thinking for. This prototype doesn't have that best match thing. Ouch. Evolution, that's why it's Kamen Rider Evil, okay. Dragon form. Dang.
Henshin.
He just absorbed those guys in order to... Jeezums. Okay, that looks awesome. However, I can't believe it is filtered. Jeez. Kill bus, jeez. Kamen Rider metal build? Oh, double tank. Okay. Well, dang. Wow. That was a lot of awesome looking builds, honestly. That was fun. Dang. Honestly, I'd like to see that show. I mean, that looked awesome with all the different builds. It reminded me of the days when I used to make Bionicles and Gundams put together and such like that. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that. I know I certainly did. But dang, that was a lot of interesting transformations. I'll see you guys in the next one. Looks like we'll be going into Kamen Rider Z-O as the next one. I think that's the guy that collects the different Kamen Rider powers across the different time zones, if I remember right. Anyway, you guys take care. I'll see you in the next one. We'll be able to see Z-O. Bye. Take care.